everyone. Today I'm going to teach you how to do tray painting. For this, you need a rectangular shaped paper, colors and thread, and also a book. First of all, you are going to fold the paper into half and then press it in. Open the fold, then dip the thread in the colors. Place the book on the top. With one hand, you need to give pressure on the book.